Here's how a £10 bottle of Prime, a toy car, and a £300,000 McLaren created this viral TikTok. So first, we got a shot of me pouring Prime on the real car and then on the exact replica toy car. Then after I struggled to open the door, we got a shot of me getting into the McLaren and driving off. Then it was time to edit. I cut all the footage together and we were left with this. Please drop me a follow and tag Prime and let's see if we can get them to see this.